theory is, you know, it's called as the quantum mechanics of thoughts and emotions. See, there is a process, a cognitive process which happens in the brain within seconds. It's the super duper computer which we have inside. So when this sound and emotion which he has got, which we call as a dhara, when we are in the ray of the God's light, you get to that emotion, we seek his blessings to transport this intention of what emotion to the audience. It with the energy now is getting connected. So in this connection, as we know of the Navarasas, so we are now omitted the fear, the anger, all these other elements. Now we wanted into pure bliss or calm and peace. So I always wrote here also, say, listen, relax, make peace. So my first thing is that people will say, relax, listen, Abhinav. No, no, first you listen, you will be relaxed, is what I am saying. So first, the minute you are receptive, then you are listening. So this is the first step in the cognition. So in the class, when students are only hearing, they will not be able to digest or take in the data because they are only hearing. Hearing means only sound. Listening means understanding the data. If the teacher is telling you something in the classroom, the data, if you want to take into your brain and get it organized, you have to listen and don't simulate anything. Just take in all the data that you are listening. So then if you have doubts, you can ask the teacher, or go back home, come back and ask the teacher. Immediately, I know, the answer is, before they even finish the formula, or before even what they want to say, people will go. So that is the speed in which the children are. So that is what is disturbing them. It's not of any use for them. So if you know the cognitive process, then the data which they take in, I am sure 95% they will be able to do things in a much easier way, in a much happy way, that they are learning and they are able to understand in a jolly way. Otherwise it's becoming, ayo science, ayo maths, and the teacher varanga iniki, we used to know, like iniki teacher vandaangala illa poi TVS 50 paapom varliya appa iniki class free pa namakku abidittu indha maari irundha indha maari dhaan irukkanum. So this is the way we figured it out. After then it is our duty to tell the next generation, boss, I have come through the same stage. If you want to be better than this generation which we were, or if you want to excel into the next future, because the future is changing dynamically now.
Relax. Enjoy listening to music.